How to fix can't reorder Discord channels. Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you guys how you can easily fix if you are unable to reorder your channels or drag them. So there might be a few reasons why that is happening. First thing you can do is head over to the category where you want to reorder your channel. So let's say if I want to reorder my rules and announcements channel, as you can see here, if I'm trying to do this, you will have to turn on the show all channel options and you will be able to reorder your channels like that. So you can directly click on take me there, but I'm going to show you where you can find it. This only happens if you have a community Discord server. So if you have a normal Discord server, you should be able to reorder your channels anytime you want. Since this is a community server, I'm going to click on this server name, bring out this pop-up, and here you'll find an option called show all channels. And once that is done, now you can reorder your channel. So as you can see, I've brought my rules down below to my announcements. I can do the same thing here on my text channels. Let me just bring it down. As you can see, I'm able to reorder it any way I want. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.